I'm going to do now is get my black corundum disc and redefine the teeth on a high-speed steel drill. Some of these little guys cost about $10 each, and once the edges are worn down, you're not going to throw this away, are you? No. And I'm going to show you how easy it is to redefine the shape and cutting edge on one of these little darlings. What you're going to do is very carefully, one tooth at a time, go on the edge. It'll take about a minute. Yes, what you're doing is grinding on the metal, but you're just going to reduce the size of the drill, but don't worry about that. You're getting a new drill when it's finished. One tooth at a time. Takes a bit of practice. Experiment on a larger drill. Don't do this after 4 or 5 cups of coffee, because it ain't gonna work. You gotta be very relaxed with what you're doing. You're just doing the very top edge of the drill. Turn it around. Hold it very still in your fingers. You just do the top cutting area of the drill. Use a drill at a slower speed. If you do this, it's going to run off and it'll cut into your finger. So use it on a slower speed. It's deliberate. Cutting angles. It's sharp. Boy, is that thing sharp. There you go.